Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Melissa, and in this video I am going to take some things back to Old Navy. So that being said, I'm going to run this stuff back to Old Navy because I'm not going to have another chance this week, and I don't want to wait too long so that way I can get the prices that I paid for them. But excuse the mess behind me. I know I need to stay home and clean my house, but that's going to be for another day when I'm home and not doing anything else. So stay tuned and I'll show you guys what I pick up at Old Navy. So I am getting ready to leave to go to Old Navy to, like I said, return my stuff. But I noticed at our, it's getting very hot in here. I noticed at our dollar store, they have come out with a new brand of makeup, and they range from $4 to $5, some $3 a piece, and I'd like to try it out and see how good it is. So I thought I would purchase a few things like the foundation, concealer, maybe some eyeshadow to see if it's very pigmented or if it has a lot of fallout. But I'll see what I can get, and I thought I'd do a get ready with me, and we'll try out the products and do a wear test on it. So if you guys are interested in something like that, you leave me a comment and a thumbs up, and I'll get on it and do it the next couple of days that I'm off. Okay. So I went into the dollar store, and I ended up purchasing something. I ended up getting the foundation, and it's Believe Beauty is the name, brand name of the foundation, and I got it. It's a skin finish foundation. It's medium to full coverage, and I got it in warm vanilla. And I also got, I thought since we're doing a wear test on it, I would try their primer as well, Believe Beauty, and it's a cute little package. And I got the Pretty and Primed Stay Put Makeup Primer. Cute little package. I like how the color of it is. It's cute. And then I got the eyeshadow. It's just a little one. It was $5. And the color of it is nearly nude. But I thought they would be really cute. So we'll do a wear test on it and see how it works out. Went in Old Navy, and I exchanged the linen pants for an extra large, and people are staring at me crazy, but I exchanged the two shirts for two different shirts, and I got a white shirt to wear with a pair of linen shorts that I bought at Walmart, and I thought when I get home, I'll try those on and show them to you guys with the white shirt that I got. It's super cute. And then I got a mustard yellow tank top with florals on it to go with the linen pants. It's not the same material, but it'll be cute. So we are on our way to go to Kohl's. I thought I would do a short inside the dressing room. So you guys stay tuned. The next one, I took the white linen pants back that were in an extra, extra large and exchanged them for an extra large. I almost think I could have went down another size to a large, but they'll probably shrink once I wash them. But I love how they have the little tie detail, the faux part right here. They have pockets in the back. They're super comfortable. They are a little long, but like I did the last time, I roll them up to make them crop. I may even hem them because this girl can sew. And then this is the shirt I exchanged. These were on sale for $10, minus the black bra. But I think it's super cute with the ruffle. And I can wear my strapless bra with it, or I could just wear a different bra that the straps were a little skinnier. Not that I need that for these big girls right here, but super cute. It's not the same material as the linen pants, but for just a picnic, I think it'd be cute. An outdoor getting. Listen to me. Boy, you can tell I'm sick. I can't talk, which I can't usually talk anyway, but yeah, super cute. You guys tell me what you think below. Did I do good for what I exchanged at Old Navy? Well, this is the top that I got. I exchanged at Old Navy. And I actually got it on the clearance rack for $10.49. And I thought it went great with these knit shorts that I had picked up from Walmart a few days ago. Super comfortable. I've already worn them and washed them. I think it's a super cute outfit. But yeah, that's what I exchanged. It's a little lower under the arms than what I like, but I'll deal with it because I think it's such a super cute shirt. You guys tell me what you think in the comments. Did I do good on exchanging? Excuse the black bra, I know, but I'm sick, so you gotta give me a little leeway there. But yeah, super cute. I like it.
First item that I tried on was this beautiful, beautiful dress. Love the colors. That's what drawed me to it. But it was an extra, extra large, and it had pockets, but it had the ruching in the back. I guess that's what you call it, is ruching, where it would stretch, but it still didn't fit in the front. My boobs were just too low for this dress. They just too big for this dress. But absolutely loved it. Gives you an ideal. If it had been a little bigger, maybe one size bigger, it would have been so cute. These next two items that I tried on was this cute top that just screams 4th of July. Isn't that adorable? The icy blue color with the little black stars on it. I thought it was amazing. Love how it was rounded around the neck. And then it come up high under the arm. It was an extra, extra large. And then I paired it with these Bermuda shorts that you could unroll and make them longer. But I'm just not much on Bermuda shorts. They were in a size 16. And they had pockets in the front and pockets in the back. Super cute. Absolutely amazing. Just a gorgeous outfit for 4th of July. Then this next outfit, I am a sucker when it comes to a skort. The top was in an extra, extra large. I believe it was petite. I don't know why I grabbed a petite, but it had pockets on the front. Both of them were work. It had faux buttons. And then the skort has the short underneath. Super cute. It was in a size 16. I could have sized up to an 18 and maybe it wouldn't have showed my belly so bad. But super cute and comfortable. This was a very, very comfortable outfit. Loved the material of them both. Not sure what that was, but it was extremely hot in the dressing room. Then I grabbed this other shirt to put on over this outfit. I just thought if it was an extra, extra large, if it had been a size bigger, then I could have tied it better around the waist and let it hang down a little bit. I think that would have been cute. But just leaving it open and wearing it with the skort and the shirt, I thought that was just a super cute outfit. And then the design that was on the shirt just kind of made me think of fireworks for 4th of July. And the pockets were real. Love the jean material. I love chambray shirts. This next outfit, the top was an extra, extra large. Love the little keyhole in the pattern. And it was nice and flowy. It was a little clingy in the back, but I could have sized up. And then I paired it with these Bermuda shorts that were cargo. And it come up high-waisted, and it had pockets in the front and pockets in the back. But I loved how it had pockets on both legs. Super cute. And the color of it were amazing. I love peach and corals. They are so pretty for this summer. Then this next item, I got it in a petite, extra large, because they didn't have an XXL. But it was a no-go. Once again, my breasts come down too low and it didn't fit right under the breast. But I didn't like the length of it either. You know me, I'm a sucker when it comes to dresses. I like them above the knee. But this would be great for dinner if it had fit right. It didn't have no pockets. So I just think this one was a fail for me. But the colors was gorgeous. This next item was another pair of Bermuda shorts in a tank top. Loved the colors of the tank top and the pattern and the little pleats all across the breast. Super cute, nice and flowy, didn't come under the arms too low. And the material was so thin and airy. Super cute. And then I paired it with these Bermuda shorts and they had this cute little button on the legs. I thought that just added a little cute detail. There was no pockets in these and they were just pull on stretch. Very comfortable. Absolutely amazing. I liked this outfit as well. Last but not least was my outfit of the day. My top come from Nadine West, and my shorts come from last year at Walmart, and then my slip-on slap shoes is what I call them, and they come from Walmart as well. So I didn't end up, it is extremely hot in here. It is hot out here today. I'm not sure what the temperature is, but it is hot. My medicine, I know, is starting to wear off. I didn't end up purchasing anything. And I did it again. I did this the last time. When I went in, I focused on the junior miss the last time because I was smaller then. And found the plus size section right before I got ready to leave, which I went ahead and tried on a few things then. This time I done it the same
Well, I didn't go to the junior mess, but I went over where I thought the plus size section was and found me a lot of extra, extra large things to try on. And you're all probably going to start saying, why don't you get in your own size, girl? So I noticed when I went to the fitting room that from my last experience, I was still on the wrong side. So yeah, I should have went around to the left of the fitting room for the plus size. Yeah, so I learned a lesson today. So I know now to look for the fitting room and go to the left side of it. So maybe the next Kohls inside the dressing room will be a lot better. But I did find a lot of cute stuff and it semi-fit. But I'm not out to buy a whole bunch of stuff anyway with this weight loss journey going on. So, but that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know I've rambled and went here and there and everywhere. And I hope you guys enjoyed everything I tried on. Be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell below, and give me a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. Love you bunches.